may I speak to you?
Approach, Godbrand.
I have a question.
Go on.
If you kill all the humans, what are we gonna eat?
What?
It's very simple, Dracula. If you kill all the humans, where does the continuing supply of human blood come from?
I allow you to go on feeding raids when we change location. I have blood stored in cold canisters. There are animals in the lower levels. You won't go hungry, Godbrand.
Not right now. No, but later. I don't want to be rationing myself on fucking pig blood.
Careful.
Pig blood gives me the shits. I'm sorry, but there it is.
You'll be taken care of, Godbrand.
Yes, of course, right. Except, what if we're not? What if you just want to kill all the humans and you don't leave us enough to keep in camps to feed from?
I will not be questioned by you. I have told you how it will be. The humans will die. You will be taken care of. Little Godbrand, little vampire, little parasite, little boot weevil who delights in making noise and pretending he is important and dangerous. Are you going to continue questioning me? Are you going to fight me, little Godbrand?
No.
Then why are you still here, making your little noises? Get out before I slit you up the middle and bite out your heart.